doing, buddy?
Yeah.
Good, good. What do you do, man?
I'm a retired NFL football player, played for the Seattle Seahawks, played in the Super Bowl, and this would be a Super Bowl ring if it wasn't for the cheating referees.
Hey, you just Nixon.
2009.
Okay, so you got, man, but how did
we had, you know, they took away two touchdowns. They called it illegal tackle. I don't know how that's even possible.
Oh, I know the one you're talking about. Because I've seen every single Super Bowl.
And the official came out a year later and apologized. I know. But what does that do for us?
Do nothing. You're still mad about that.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's talking about he signed now. Wide receiver?
Yes.
You have a very, very unique skill set. Special individual.